Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to study standard 10 math first algebra second chapter quadratic equation. Unit is standard form of quadratic equation and roots of the quadratic equation. Let's see the revision, that is recall. You have studied the polynomials last year. You know types of polynomials according to their degrees. Means monomial, binomial, trinomial, like this way you learn last year. Then what is a linear polynomial? Yes, when the degree of polynomial is 1, it is called the linear polynomial. We will study the some examples. Then you know the quadratic polynomial. When the degree of the polynomial is 2, it is called the quadratic polynomial. Just for a revision, we will see the one activity of linear polynomial and the quadratic polynomial. Here example is, classify the following polynomials as a linear and quadratic. Polynomials are given 5x plus 9, x square plus 3x minus 5, 3x minus 7, 3x square minus 5x and 5x square. Means from these given polynomials, which is a linear polynomial and which is a quadratic polynomial? Linear polynomial is what? The polynomial with degree 1. If we observe here, this polynomial, in this polynomial, the degree of this polynomial is 1 because index of the variable is 1. In second polynomial, the index of the variable is 2, that is degree of a given polynomial is 2, therefore it is a quadratic polynomial. And third one, here degree of this polynomial is 1, that is the index of the variable is 1. And these both, the degree of the polynomial, that is index of the variable is 2, therefore both are the quadratic polynomial. We will write this linear polynomial and quadratic polynomial. Then which are the linear polynomials? First is 5x plus 9, second is 3x minus 7. These two polynomials are linear polynomials because the degree of the polynomials is 1 and the remaining are the quadratic polynomial, that is x square plus 3x minus 5, 3x square minus 5x and 5x square. Now we will see one activity. What is activity? X square plus 3x minus 5, 3x square minus 5x, 5x square. Write the polynomials in the index form, observe the coefficients and fill in the boxes. Means last year we learned the index form of the polynomial. Here the coefficients of the x square are 1, 3, 5. Means here coefficient of x square is 1, coefficient of second in this second x square is 3. And coefficient of the third polynomial is 5, here already given. Then second, coefficients of x are 3, this 3 is there, here what is minus 5, therefore in this box minus 5 will come. And in third polynomial, the coefficient of x is 0, here 0 will be come. And third one is, constant terms are, in first polynomial constant term is minus 5, in second polynomial constant term is 0 and in third polynomial constant term is 0. Here constant terms of second and third polynomial is 0. Second and third polynomial constant term is 0. Now we will see the standard form of a quadratic equation. You know that what is a quadratic equation? The equation involving one variable and having two as a maximum index of the variable is called the quadratic equation. In ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0 is a general form of a quadratic equation where a, b, c are real numbers and a is a non-zero number. Means a is not equal to 0. A is non-zero. If you will take a is equal to 0, then it is not a quadratic equation, it is a linear equation in one variable. For this, we will see the one activity. Complete the following table. Here one table is given and this table we will complete. In this table, some quadratic equations are given and here general form of the quadratic equation, that is standard form, and values of a, b, c are we want to write. Here first is given x square minus 4 is equal to 0, that is in general form x square plus 0x minus 4 is equal to 0. Now second is y square is equal to 2y minus 7. Write this in the general form. For this you can transfer this 2y to the left side, and this minus 7 it will be plus 7 when we will transfer the left side, and then RHS side only 0 will be remain. Then we will get the equation y square minus 2y plus 7 is equal to 0. Now here value of a is 1, here value of b is minus 2, and value of c is 7. Write their values. 1, value of b is minus 2, and value of c is 7. Similarly, in last, x square plus 2x is equal to 0. Here constant term is 0. Okay, therefore the general form or standard form will come x square plus 2x plus 0 is equal to 0. Here value of a is 1, b is plus 2, and c is 0. Write in the table. Value of a is 1, value of b is 2, and value of c is 0. In this way you can complete the activity. Next we will study the roots of the quadratic equation. What are the roots of the quadratic equation? The value which satisfy the given equation means LHS is equal to RHS. The value of a variable which satisfy the equation are called solution or roots of the equation. In the previous class you have studied that if the value of the polynomial is 0 for x is equal to a, then x minus a is a factor of that polynomial. That is, if p of x is a polynomial and p of a is a 0, then x minus a is a factor of p of x. This you studied last year. In this case a is the root of the p of x is equal to 0, means this a is a root of the given polynomial, and in this chapter this is nothing but the roots of the quadratic equation. Here we will see one example. X square plus 5x minus 6 is equal to 0. Check whether x is equal to 2 or minus 6 are the solutions of the given equations, or the values of x is equal to 2 and minus 6 are the roots of the given quadratic equation, that we will see. How? First we will take the value of x is 2, that we will substitute in this equation. Then if we will get LHS is equal to RHS, then x is equal to 2 is a root or solution. And in second we will put the value of x is equal to minus 6 in this equation, then if LHS is equal to RHS, then it is root or solution. Otherwise this is not a root or solution of the given equation. First let x is equal to 2 in equation x square plus 5x minus 6 is equal to 0, means substitute value of x is equal to 2 in this equation. Then what is LHS? Yes, x square plus 5x minus 6. Now substitute the value of x is 2 in this equation. Therefore 2 square plus 5 into 2 minus 6. Here 2 square is 4, 5 2s are 10 minus 6. Therefore 4 plus 10 minus 6. 4 plus 10 is 14 minus 6, and 14 minus 6 is equal to 8. Here 8 is not equal to 0, means LHS is not equal to RHS. Therefore x is equal to 2 is not a solution of given quadratic equation. Next we will substitute the value of x is equal to minus 6. Then we will check the LHS is equal to RHS or not. Therefore let substitute x is equal to minus 6 in equation x square plus 5x minus 6 is equal to 0. Therefore LHS is equal to x square plus 5x minus 6. Substitute value of x is minus 6 in this equation. Therefore minus 6 square plus 5 into minus 6 minus 6. Minus 6 square is 36, 5 6 are 30, Add these terms, we will get the value. Minus 30, minus 6, that is minus 36. Therefore, 36 minus 36, this addition is 0. Therefore, LHS is equal to RHS, that is x is equal to minus 6 is the root of a given equation. Therefore, x is equal to minus 6 is a solution of given equation. X square plus 5x minus 6 is equal to 0. Dear student, in next video, we will see the practice set 2.1 examples.